innovation is often social. Take queuing, for instance. All you need is that two or more people agree that they should stand in line. But you can't scale social innovation infinitely. If you want to have a bigger scale, you will need to have technical support. Take queuing, for instance, again. So you have queue numbers, you have queue lanes, you have barriers, you have waiting lists,